Alright, welcome back. This is Tragic Life, and we're back with Final Fantasy 2, and we're going to keep going up to Mycidian Tower. I did go back and to the base of the tower and heal up and get my magic points back. I decided not to go shopping, so we'll see if I regret that. So moving on, we're going to the level from floor 4. I didn't mean to speed through the leveling up, my bad. Ice shield, is that better than what anyone's wearing? The answer is no. Okay, so there is 3 treasures in here. And 2 exits. I don't remember what the exits are. So we'll take the first exit, because I'm pretty sure it's not the right one. Devil's Bloom. They have a lot of life. Oh! I was wondering why he was running. I was trying to see what guy was going to do. That was not what I wanted the guy to do. Guy is everybody's target. And these things have a lot of life. I don't like these guys. Okay, those guys are dangerous. We got an ice lance. That is actually better for me. Alright, those devil blooms are not fun. Alright, that's it. Vampire girl. Can we stop picking on Mr. Guy? Alright, nice to meet you, Vampire Girl. Goodbye. So apparently this area's got a very high level of fights. Mantis. Alright. Cheese meat. Sorry, vampire. Oh, man, I was late. Alright, we got a Revenant and a Chimera. I don't know why I've seen them, so I'm gonna keep them in. I should have targeted the Deathflyer. The Deathflyer is the most dangerous thing on this world. And he's dead. So that's a bug. Alright, let's get off this floor. Not a fan. Not a fan at all. And these guys magic. Alright. Alright, good to go. Let's go. One more treasure on this floor. This way. We haven't seen a heal gigas in a while, so I'm gonna keep this one in here. He's not nearly as dangerous as they were when we first saw him. This guy beat the. This guy caused me a game over or two in the early parts of the game. Now he's just a pushover. And we have an ice armor, which I think I'm gonna give the guy, because guy's getting beat up. I mean, he's yeah. Alright. Can you grab eye drops? We don't need any more eye drops, we have plenty of them, and I never use them. Alright, so we're on floor 5. There's 2 treasures on this one. Lots of places to get hurt. We've already got one of the treasures, so we'll just get the second one. Ah, alright. Two Chimeras, not a big deal. Okay, that was a big deal. That was four of the lizard things that turned me into... Oh, yeah, that was bad. The lizard things that turned me into stone. What is... Yes, I don't have anything for it. So I should have went with my instinct and bought. Never mind, it works. Oh shoot. Ooh, that had me worried. I thought I was in trouble. So the basilisk in here are just vicious. That's the only way to describe them. Alright. Okay, we finally got off the floor, and we got a boss. You make good progress, but you must defeat me if you wish to continue your ascent. All right. Nothing special, same thing. Just this is the ice one. Stamina went up. That's a plus. Alright, let's keep moving. This is starting to get problematic, though. Alright, there's two treasures here. Bad guys aren't that bad yet. This is a combination of mid-level. Elixir. Basilisk are problematic. Especially since she doesn't have a lot of Asuna left. Okay. And don't need that. Okay, so with the basilisks, it seems like they can only turn, knocking on wood, Guy and Ricard. So we're done with this floor. Alright, hold on. 4-6, we got a long... No, that was 4-6. We're on 4-7. There is three treasures in this room. There was a lot of bad guys there, but nothing to write home about. So the first one is going to be down here. Alright, and then almost directly above it. Just keep going up. Okay, so the black flames have become so much harder to beat up without Lila or Layla. Okay. going up, you're gonna see it right there. The unicorn horn. And then this one all the way over, we get the Hermes. Hermes shoot. Alright, not a bad fight. The devil blooms aren't as bad as they were. Not sure what happened. So to leave this room, we just gotta go all the way over to that door. Ah, here we go. Blah, 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 we know. Same thing that your friend said. Alright, and you become a different type of guy. Got it. Who hits like a tank, got it. So we're gonna use Blink. And Protect. And then we're gonna just hope it works. Hopefully, fingers crossed, we're done with basketballs. Die. In this. I just need to get a good hit on him. Quit hitting him. Let him attack you. Dude, come on. Yeah, course. And that's where we're going to end this video, because I have not saved in a while, so I've got a lot of backtracking to do. I will see you next time. Adios, amigos.